watching Canada's Weather Network. To help you plan your activities in the coming days, here are the short and long-term forecasts for your area. Upload your photos and videos, visit upload.theweathernetwork.com. Before you step out, check the Weather Network app, website, or TV channel for UV Index. We wish you a safe summer. Coming up, damage caused by Typhoon Mesa. Monsoon rains in Pakistan have left many cities inundated and killing dozens, according to local media. The rains have killed at least 134 people across Pakistan since the monsoon season started in June, and many, fortunately, were crushed as homes collapsed. And next, heavy rain from thunderstorms moving across Arkansas caused some flash flooding earlier in the week. The NWS said roads in Yale, Scott, and Polk counties were being impacted by flooding. A number of roads were closed due to the flood water. And powerful winds and heavy rain hit Japan as Typhoon Mesa moved through the area